How to hit your exercise to lose weight at home New Year goal. Fancy a collection of news, tips and free information for healthy living? Too easy. Just subscribe. And click the bell icon. And you'll never miss out again. Do you have a health resolution for the new year? Did you know that a health resolution is among the top 10 New Year resolutions? Did you also know that research has shown that 80% of people who make New Year's resolutions usually give up by February? And only 8% of people hit their New Year resolutions. These shocking New Year resolution statistics have been known for many years now, and psychologists have found out why most people fail at their New Year resolution. Among the top 10 health resolutions for the new year are: Number 1. To eat healthier. Number 2. Exercise more. Obviously, people have these two in their New Year resolution because they most probably want to achieve weight loss and/or be more fit. People fail at their resolutions for four reasons. Failure Reason 1. Unclear goals. Research shows that if you want to achieve your New Year resolutions, you need to make them SMART. SMART stands for specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and time-bound. So an example of an effective weight loss goal would be to lose 10 pounds by the 30th of June. If you are 200 pounds, this is an achievable and realistic goal. It is specific and measurable with a deadline, i.e., time-bound. Failure Reason 2. Feeling overwhelmed. This can happen when your goal is not realistic. For example, if you are 300 pounds and you want to lose 30 pounds by the 31st of January, you'll be under massive pressure to hit this goal. The only way you can achieve this is by removing fat via surgery. If that is the route you want to take, more power to you. Failure Reason 3. Discouragement. This is a consequence of an unachievable goal. If your timeline is too short, then you're going to feel discouraged. Failure Reason 4. You're really not ready for change. This is the wishful thinking phenomenon. You only wish to lose weight but are not willing to make the effort to hit those goals. So, there's the recipe for a successful New Year resolution. The best New Year resolution is one that you achieve. To summarize, you will have to search deep down if you really want to change and then set your SMART goal and go for it. If you're really looking for weight loss help via exercise to lose weight at home or fast weight loss diet, then check out the plan that the world-famous Mayo Clinic has developed to help you achieve your health resolution for the year. The Mayo Clinic diet and exercise plan is not for everyone. They have a simple calculator to check if you qualify to enter their fitness program. All you have to do is to enter some simple information and their software will let you know if you are a good fit for their plan. So, if you want to be in the 8% who achieve their exercise to lose weight at home New Year goal, click the link below to access the Mayo Clinic site.